Once there was a man who had great plans for his family and for his life. He would think that when the kids grow up, he would move to a bigger house with them, and then all of them would be very happy. He thought that when the kids would grow up, he would take them to meet all his friends, and that would make everyone happy. He had dreams and he wanted to fulfill them at a future date in life. He wanted to be happy. He had a lot of dreams which he knew would make him happy, and he was delaying all these dreams. Now one day he went out for a walk and he collapsed in the park and he died. His dreams died with him. His dreams to be happy could never be realized. Can we delay being happy? Can we postpone our happiness to a future date? Happiness is not something that we can wait for. We have to be happy now and we have to be happy always. Life does not give us many chances. There are times when we wait for things to happen. There are times when we postpone important decisions to the future. But happiness is something which we cannot delay, which we cannot postpone. We cannot hold ourselves to be happy. You are either happy or you choose to be unhappy. Do not wait to be happy. Be happy now, be happy every day, and be happy forever. I leave you with this thought now, and I wish and pray that you are happy forever. Let me know in the comments below how you make your decisions and whether you are postponing them or not, and how do you remain happy all the time. Please subscribe to my channel if you're still not subscribed. Like my videos, comment on my videos, and share them with your friends. I'll take your leave now. We'll meet soon next week. Till then, take care and goodbye.